We've been all starving, hungry like, but really should have known that we wouldn't get a proper job like the ones we get back home in Cornwall.
Now no one makes a pasty like the Cornish, though many others seem to think they can.
Deliver.
The thing about a pasty is it's Cornish. The Cornish love a pasty to the man.
Oh, oh,
so
oh.
If you hanker for a haggis, go to Scotland. Oh, you want a bit of rabbit, go to Wales. When there's nothing more pathetic than a garnish, a pasty when you're hungry never fails.
It's in the crimp, the crimp, the crimp. It's in the crimp, the crimp, the crimp. It's in the crimping. The leaves are thinking. It's in the crimp, the crimp, the crimp. It's in the crimp, the crimp, the crimp. 'Cause no one makes a pasty like the Cornish.
Tis right, it ain't a real stew unless it's Irish. There ain't no better rhubarb than Minnans. But nothing makes your breath smell more than garlic,
especially when you're in your camper van. Alrighty.
And no one makes a pizza like a mama of squid and chips. I'm really not a fan.
Yuck.
There's nothing quite as tasteless as polenta. So foreign muck, you throw it down the pan.
It's in the crimp, the crimp, the crimp. It's in the crimp, the crimp, the crimp. It's in the crimping. The leaves are thinking. It's in the crimp, the crimp, the crimp. It's in the crimp, the crimp, the crimp. 'Cause no one makes a pasty like the Cornish.
Take it away, my lover.
Oh, la-di-da-di-da, they're taking it too far. There's something quite bizarre in the basket on the bar.
No one makes a pasty like, no, no one gets the crimping tight, and they don't get the feeling right.
And they don't taste right.
It's in the crimp, the crimp, the crimp. It's in the crimping that leaves them sinking.